so the average does not give up.
Ah, I get it now. What should we talk about next, Buck?
Well, Chuck, did you know that there are a lot of famous celebrity elves?
Yeah?
Sure. For example, there's that supermodel who lives in the North Pole.
Yes?
Sure. I've got everyone that heard of her.
What's her name?
Elf McPherson.
Of course. You know, I heard there's an elf who lives at the North Pole, has a fin, and loves to swim in the ocean.
Really? What's your name?
Airy Elf.
Steal your voice. There's an elf who wears blue suede shoes.
Which elf wears blue suede shoes?
Elf's birthday.
That's right.
Of course, there's an elf who sings at Santa's jazz club.
Who's that?
Elsa Fitzgerald. And finally, the smartest elf of all, known worldwide as one of the greatest scientists of all time.
Wow. Who's that?
Elfred Einstein.
Really? Elfred Einstein?
You mean to tell me that you've never heard of Elfred Einstein?
I don't think so.
Sure. He proposed a famous scientific theory.
Famous scientific theory?
Yes. The theory of relativity. You know, elf equals Merry Christmas Square.
All right, I remember now. The elves learn all about him in school.
Really? What school?
Elfamentary school?
Naturally. You know that language arts is your favorite subject, don't you?
I did not know that.
Sure. That's where they learn that elfabet.
All right. Do you think we can control our elves a few minutes so we can introduce the last song?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the bluegrass starting the Roscoe Rufus Jasper and Dean, the Oak Ridge Bows.
You know, Buck, to my mind, there's nothing that says Christmas better than a little down-home holiday music.
Actually, I think you said Christmas pretty well just a moment ago.
Christmas?
Yeah, you said it again.
You know, Buck, sometimes I just want to hug you. But then there's now.
Thank you.